going to be bringing us a message. He is risen. Now what? All right, so I know he's going to be inspired today, and we're going to be inspired as a result, too. So glad to have you both here, members and guests. Attendance cards in the pew rack in front of you, please. Members, if you could sign in your presence, that would be great. On the back side, it'll say guest. If you wouldn't mind giving us some information, that would be awesome, too. Glad that you're here as well. The smaller the card is a prayer card, so if you need prayer or someone that you know needs prayer, write their name down, and we'll be sure to pray for that individual. You'll see an usher walking up the aisle holding that prayer card during the song before the sermon. Pass that on to that person, and we'll make sure that you pray for it during the prayer. Speaking of prayer, let us pray. Lord, it's a beautiful morning, and we're thankful to be here. We gather around your word and sacrament, we hear your word to be inspired, and then we scatter into our communities, into our neighborhoods, where we work and where we play. We pray that by your Holy Spirit, you would revitalize us, that you would renew us, and that you would continue to direct us to the purposes for which you have called us, to grow in our faith in Jesus Christ, also as a body of believers, this congregation, to make a difference in this community. So as you serve us today through word and sacrament, we are grateful. We give you all thanks, glory, and honor. In Jesus' saving name we pray. Amen. I know that my Redeemer lives. Amen?
Amen.
It's our opening hymn. Let's sing it together.
Thank you.
rise and sing it out.